Greetings, Raven. Thank you for accepting this commission, and welcome to Kuamar. For the past 20 years, it has been controlled by two people, President Omar al-Bakr and his wife, Bibi Rashida. Their regime is both cruel and brutal, but we saw no reason to interfere, till now. We have actionable intel Kuamar is planning an offensive against a neighboring state. A war here is unacceptable. It will disrupt the whole region, inflating global oil prices. The conflict was triggered by the assassination of President al-Bakr. His wife has taken power, but her grip is weak. Some within her government resent both her gender and Western education. However, she's supported by a close network of warlords. They provide troops and weaponry to Rashida, reinforcing her control and preventing open revolt. The regime is financed by the hacker and crypto anarchist, Lars Hellstrom. Wanted by multiple agencies, he threatens governments, rigs elections, and holds corporations to ransom. Together, they are the masterminds behind this offensive. We need you to shut them all down. We also have a friendly in country, Taj Tahir, a journalist and the son of one of Rashida's few political opponents. He disappeared after being arrested on espionage charges. Find him. Kuamar's terrain is both arid and mountainous, so getting close to a target may not be possible. We know you're a long-shot specialist, so this shouldn't be a problem. Your new gear should help, especially the prototype visor. It has an enhanced battlefield display and a direct comms link to me. Rashida and her allies cannot be allowed to ignite the region. Her war must be stopped. I'll be in touch. How's the heat there, Raven? It's time to get familiar with your weapons and gear. The tactical visor we supplied provides a live feed from your scope. It's equipped with an advanced combat display. You'll be able to scan terrain as well as tag and track hostiles. We've also given you some extra tools. We'd prefer it if you didn't break them. I'll run through their features on our live fire range. Once you're happy, we can move on to the mission itself. Calibrate the mask's display to your biometrics. There's a training rifle ahead by the OP. Pick it up and let's begin.
Roger that, Control.
Take a prone position to stabilize your base. We need consistent readings. Switch on your binocular display to enable hostile tags. Tag the target straight ahead. You're 12 o'clock. Tagging hostiles will give you their range and keep track of their movements. Your scope also allows you to measure range to targets. Go to glass and see for yourself. The upper left quadrant in your scope is a rangefinder. The target's height on that scale indicates their distance from you. It'll change according to your zoom ratio. Focus on your breathing. Splash this target. Aim for the head. For the next one. Next target, you're 12, 300 meters. I know you're used to doing the maths for range, wind speed, and direction in your head, but we've saved you some time. Good. Raven, find your next target. Adjusting your scope to target's range will improve accuracy. I've marked the distance for you. Set your scope elevation to 400. By calibrating your scope properly, you won't have to manually adjust your aim up or down to compensate for the distance and bullet drop.
Sigh.
Good. Splash four more now. There's plenty of ammo. Restock or reload when you need it. I know you're a marksman, but use your binoculars to tag hostiles before taking the shot. It'll give you distance to target to zero your scope. Excellent. First target down. Two more to go. Not bad. One more to go. Scope is zero now. We can move on to the next stage of familiarization. Head to the door behind you. Move through the door to the next area. We have some additional kit to familiarize yourself with. First up, Falcon drone. Pick it up. Select it from your inventory. Now launch it.
Behind that metal wall ahead. Locate and tag them with the drone. It has a limited battery life, but will recharge when holstered.
Call it back. The drone can hack CCTV boxes. We're looking into possible upgrades later. There's a CCTV access point in the building below. Send the drone in and hack it.
That interference is caused by
a jamming tower. You're likely to encounter more of them during your missions. They're heavily armored, so don't try to destroy them. Just keep the drone out of their jamming range. Your mask's hood will indicate when you're close to one. Thankfully, their heavy armor does limit signal range. Use the drone to find an alternate route to the CCTV box.
Hacking one access point gives you control of all the cameras connected to it. It also prevents them detecting your presence afterwards. Try switching between different cameras. You're up to speed on the drone now. There's another piece of kit on the table. Have a look. Any hostiles you spot on camera will be tagged in your HUD too.
That's handy.
These auto turrets sync with your HUD. You still need to mark hostiles for the turret manually, but it can then fire at your command. Once placed, you set it up via your mask's binocular mode. Activate that now. Focus on the hostiles you tag with the drone. Then you need to mark them for your turret. Remember, turret marking is separate from your binocular tagging. Exit binocular mode and command the turret to fire. Once marked, you can execute the fire command anytime. You're done with gear familiarization. One thing I should mention, you can use a turret's inbuilt camera for overwatch, or use it to execute simultaneous shots if needs be. Also, the turrets are under constant development. We may be able to upgrade them later. That's all the new gear covered. We have a spot set up to test special ammo too. Or you can head straight out. There's a truck waiting in the back. Raven, I'm sure you know, the record for the longest sniper kill belongs to a Canadian Special Forces operator. During the Iraq War, he hit a target over 2 miles away. Today's mission won't need you to hit anything that far, but it's still going to be a challenge. This operation is designated Cold Boar Zero. We're dropping you onto a plateau located within range of all 3 targets. Your window of opportunity is small, so hit and move.
Control, do you read? This is Raven.
Roger, Raven. What's your status?
I've exited the helo, and I'm commencing recon of the plateau.
Intel indicates light foot patrols and some forward observation posts only. Proceed with caution, and you should reach the sniper hides with little opposition.
Understood.
The plateau will provide you with... three OPs which overlook each target location. They should give you a good line of sight on any hostiles.
Sounds like a piece of cake, except for the range, and with no spotter.
I'm confident you won't miss. It's one of the reasons we picked you.
No pressure, then.
Let me know when you've reached the first OP.
Roger that. Raven out.
I'm telling you, other guys are finding valuables all over the place.
Then finds out we're really screwed.
Don't worry about it. You go look in that cart over there. I'll search these. I have a good feeling.
Found anything?
Still looking.
The rest of the patrol. Where are they?
Coming to kill you.
Not if I kill him first.
This is Raven with a sit-rep.
Roger, Raven. Go ahead.
I'm heading for the OP overlooking the port.
Good. We just received some fresh intel on Zaza. He may be conducting a deal today. Our sources tracked a known weapon supplier crossing the border earlier and heading on the main road to that location. catch them both.
Control, this is Raven with a sit-rep.
Roger, Raven. Go ahead.
I'm heading for the OP overlooking the port.
Good. We just received some fresh intel on Zaza. He may be conducting a deal today. Our sources tracked a known weapons supplier crossing the border earlier and heading on the main road to that location. If we're lucky, you'll catch them both.
Do you have anything on the supplier's ETA?
Negative. But one of the locals may have more info. Look for a hostile stationed near one of the comms relays. I'm sure they've heard the chatter.
I probably won't be asking him nicely.
How you do it is up to you.
Control. I found intel on a laptop. The weapons deal is imminent.
Then you'd better get set up at the OP.
The other soldiers. Point them out.
Over my dead body!
Really? Your choice.
Control, it's Raven. I'm in position above the port.
Copy that. Plan your shots carefully. Zaza's likely to run if you miss.
So no alarms?
Well... not before Zaza is dead, at least.
Control, I have eyes on the primary target.
Confirmed. That's Antoine Zaza.
At this distance, it's not going to be easy, even with all this fancy new gear.
Agreed, but the basics don't change. Get him stationary to improve your odds.
I'll line him up somehow.
Good luck. Send when ready. Raven, we're tracking a vehicle on approach. Right side.
Thanks for the heads up.
It's the same make and model we spotted earlier. It's the seller.
I'll make sure he doesn't leave.
The dealer's on site. Focus on Zaza. He'll head to the meeting point.
Now I've lost visual on both targets.
Maybe there's some way to get the hangar doors open.
I'll see what I can do.
We have successfully tapped his phone. You should be able to hear them talking now.
Good to see you on time for once. Are you calling me a problematic client?
No, far from that. I'm just saying your arms connoisseurship makes you a challenging one.
I contribute to your growth then. Good. And you contribute to the quality of my forces.
If I can get Zarza into his office, I'll have a clean shot.
Any thoughts on that?
I see some maintenance men on the roof. Looks like the ventilation system.
He must have paperwork he'd want to protect from a small blaze, right?
Get away. I'm on it.
HQ, this is Bravo 5-2. We have narrowed down hostiles' location. Over.
Dealers on site. Focus on Zarza. He'll head to the meeting point.
If I can get Zarza into his office, I'll have a clean shot.
Any thoughts on that?
I see some maintenance men on the roof. Looks like the ventilation system.
He must have paperwork he'd want to protect from a small blaze, right? base is on alert.
That's not good.
Don't let the bastard get away.
I'm on it.
Base, we have visuals on target. Awaiting order clearance.
Zarza is down.
Impressive.
Not the record, though.
Not this time. Besides, this op is off the books. Nothing here you can claim.
Control, Lima 2.
You might want to also take care of the dealer since he's already arrived. It will earn you a bonus.
Zarza is down, so I might not be able to locate the dealer.
His car stopped by a big warehouse. Right side. Look for hangar number 2.
Locate the shooter!
Job done. On the move.
Good work, Raven.
Thank you.
bones and in the middle.
Please, don't kill me.
Then tell me where the other soldiers are.
Yeah, that way.
Something.
What was that?
I'll never tell you where those supplies are.
No reason to keep you alive, then.
There! Over there!
Thank you.
supplies you're hiding, where are they?
Close. Head that way.
Liar.
Please, don't kill me!
Then tell me where the other soldiers are.
There! That way!
Never tell you where those supplies are.
No reason to keep you alive, then.
Thank you.
Control, it's Raven. I'm approaching the Overwatch for Payne's training camp.
Roger, Raven. Do this quietly. If you alert them, you're going to be knee-deep in hostiles. Payne has sniper training too, so expect the worst.
Yep. It's always tricky without a flanker guarding my back.
Do it smoothly, and you won't need one.
Control. I have eyes on the primary.
Do you have a shot?
Negative. He's moving too much. I keep losing visual.
Hard to hit a moving target at that distance.
Yeah, I need to get him in a good open position. Preferably not moving.
Any thoughts?
Not yet. I'm working on it. Wait.
Copy that, Raven.
Control, I'm thinking that car lift might be useful.
Raven, listen in.
Do I have your attention? We are the Hope of Quamar, the Quamarian Army of Freedom. We will be the liberation of this forsaken country, surrounded by enemies since the day it appeared on the map. It's high time we end its oppression. is Delta 2-1. We have a sniper on us. Search clearance needed. Over.
Copy that. Mobilizing search. Stand by. Out.
Confirmed. Good kill, Raven.
Always.
Satellite shows you have hostiles approaching on your six.
Don't worry. It won't be a problem for long.
For the supply cache.
Not far. Straight ahead.
Much obliged. The supplies you're hiding, where are they?
Close. Head that way.
Liar. The supplies you're hiding, where are they?
We've run out of supplies.
Liar.
Better be an Control, it's Raven. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Raven.
I'm nearly at the OP for the communication facility. So inside one of the buildings. I need to get him out.
All that comms equipment will draw a lot of power. Plenty of possible targets.
That might do it. Or at least get him to look out of a window.
Roger. Good luck. Raven, you need to disable both antennas. We're still picking up data streams from the facility. Novikov can't work without power.
Roger. I'll see what I can do.
Raven, you can further sabotage Rashida's supply chain if you disable this comms facility.
Acknowledged.
There are multiple power transformers. Left side, mark 1-1 and 1-2, and right side, mark 2-1 and 2-2. Do you have visual?
Roger, Control. Looks like they're hooked into the satellites.
No power, no signal.
Control. I've run recon and have no visual on the primary.
He is confirmed on site, Raven. We're tracking signals from that location.
Shit. He's inside then, for sure.
Which is why you need to get him outside.
The question is, how?
I'll leave that up to you.
It looks like I disabled the first antenna.
Good work. This should get Novikov's attention. Keep an eye out for him. We have an audio signal.
Bad news. One of the antennas is completely powered down.
Can't you people fix anything?
It's been broken so many times that you should be experts at it by now!
Second antenna is down.
We've intercepted their conversation.
This has to be a big issue.
We can't afford to have any issues at this point. Fix it!
Control, Raven here.
Go for control.
I have eyes on the target. He's outside and on the move.
Do you have a good line of sight?
Affirmative, but he's moving. Can't get a bead on him for long enough.
Can you get him to stay in one spot?
Without raising the alarm?
Ideally.
Let me see what I can figure out.
You spook him, and you may not get a second shot. Control out.
Is
eliminated.
One of my better shots. I'll add that to my dope book.
Data on previous engagements.
Yeah. Useful if I'm shooting under similar conditions again.